Unfortunately, this was a loss, well, a hard-fought loss, but for a good chunk, I'd say about half that game, I cannot take credit for. Thank you to my platoon mates for giving me pointers, like, you should move here, you should move here, you should look here, and that sort of thing, guiding me through it, because there's no way I would be as forward-thinking, being so new to the game, and not being put into these kind of situations very often. But, unfortunately, I did get a bit, you know, annoyed at the fact that that last shell into that freaking tortoise did not go in. I would show you on battle hits, but unfortunately I can't show that right now. I don't have it. But I was aiming for the cupola. I hit just below and skimmed off the top of his roof. And that's why it bounced, even though, again, I was aiming for the cupola, but it is what it is. So, unfortunately, also no masterclass for this one, but we did get a high caliber. This is also now my damage record on the account. So, yeah, I'm actually very glad at that, considering it's not an overpowered tank. It's not a meta tank that's got my damage record. It's a collector's vehicle. I think that's a little bit more unique and interesting. So, yeah, 6,500 damage, 5 kills, 672 base experience, and because we had the clan boosters going, 28,000 profit for that. Hit quite a few of the enemy team. I don't know actually if I hit everybody on the enemy team, but yeah, did quite well in this game. Best game I've had so far. But with that, thank you very much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I will see you all next time. Have a good one, everybody. Bye-bye.